Everybody, it's your good buddy Sid here, and I hope you all having a fantastic day. Today, me and some of my friends are going to Igatpuri. It's a biker syndicate group. This is my favorite place in Kallan because we start our rides from here, and everyone is arrived, so I'm a bit late today. Sorry, first time in my life I'm late.
Huh?
You longer is late?
Sorry, Pratika. Acha.
Okay, we are leaving from here.
Highway paryanta tu lead kar.
Today I am riding my R15, which is 150cc motorcycle, but I am riding with bikers on 500cc and above. So on straight line I am falling behind, and only place where I can dominate is corners because I am riding super sports. Sunrise is going to be happen shortly. Just have a look at the awesome view. Today's weather is absolutely crazy. That's my good buddy Amol. I'm lucky that I be able to follow my passion of biking, because only a biker knows how satisfactory these road trips are. It gives answer to your every single question. Yeah, got it. Yes. He was telling me that his native place just passed by. This road is really sharp, guys. I like this road, so clean and empty, and that's why Igatpuri is our favorite Sunday destination. Now we are climbing on Kasaraghat with a good pace. It has some traffic today. Because of this breakdown container, there was a little traffic. It is common in Kasaraghat. Oh, I need to slow down the group because this road is slippery. Oh, this road is awesome. I came here at least 100 times and never get bored. And let's demolish my favorite corner. Did you see that? Our class is too professional. This is Igatpuri. And now we are getting in biker's favorite hotel, Greenland. And also it is the destination of our ride. Many bikers already arrived, including with the awesome Kawasaki Ninja 300. We just had breakfast, but look at the bikes here. BMW R1200 GS, a Triumph Street Twin, Honda CBR 1000 RR, Ninja 650, Benelli 600i, couple of Ninja 1000s. Look at the size difference to my R15. There is my good buddy Harsh on his Benelli TRK 502. Then it is a Triumph Tiger 800 XRX. A Duke 200 and Royal Enfield Interceptor 650. We gonna make video on this beautiful Exil iX 60 exhaust. Take halt in a photography spot here, in just a kilometer ahead. Yeah, I got it. Yeah, I saw that too. My friend was telling me that there was a cameras of police to record speed of bikers, because on this road everybody rides fast. Let me take a picture of MV Agusta F3 800 for my Insta, because it is quite a rare bike. And this biker group is leaving. This view is nice. Oh my god, that was a savage. Thank you.
my life is lovely, now I'm focused on me. You said you were about to die, I guess the car is on E. But see, I ain't even tripping, cause I just chose to believe that somebody gon' come around and give me just what I need. I don't wanna see you crying, see you looking down and out. Coming to me crying, saying you miss having me around. Gave you chances and you blew it, you so easily influenced. All the times you told me beat it, now you gotta face the music, I'm saying.
As you can see, my mirror got loose because of high speed. Shit, I need to stop. Couple of Harley Davidsons on road. It's a Fat Bob and it is a Dyna Lowrider. We got thirsty, so taken a halt and a beautiful Triumph Street Twin. Okay, we are leaving from here, 20 kilometers away from home. I hope you like this video. See you again very, very soon. Cheers.